She pled, well, she's agreed to proceed with a bill of information, which means that she will plead at arraignment, not guilty, but at a later date plead guilty in this particular matter. And what that does is say the government doesn't have to file an indictment against her. And it also suggests that she's cooperated, which she has.